Meanwhile, UNP parliamentarian Hector Appuhami expressed these views today.
Since the 26th, we have been fighting to build mansions for the general public and not for politicians. So we would clearly like to say we are creating a tremendous force inside the government to safeguard the party faithful and to send home the ministers who do not work for the interest of the party. The reason is that we want to serve the people. During those 50 or so days, we slept in the chairs of temple trees and safeguarded both the Prime Minister and the temple trees. Even though we protected everything, there is another group of processioners. We are still in a probation period and we are observing them, and if they go back to the old system, we will be against it. We are expecting a new system. We brought back a UNP government and we start working now. We are not backbenchers. We came from grassroots levels and we are senior UNP politicians.
දේශපාලනේ ඉඳලා අපි ඉස්සද්දාත් එක්ක වක්සේ දේශපාලනේ ජේෂ්ඨයෝ